Hello children, let me today tell you a very interesting story of a girl named Amrita who used to live in a village called Khijadli. The village is in Rajasthan. Do you know where Rajasthan is? Yes, Rajasthan is a state in our country, India. The village name Khijadli after trees that grows in this region. Tree's name Khijadi. Children, do you know what a Khijadi tree is? It is found mainly in desert areas. It can grow without much water. Its bark is used for making medicine. People cook and eat the fruits of Khijadi tree, that is beans. Animals live in this area, they eat the leaves of Khijadi tree. Its wood will such that will not be affected by the insects. And children like you are playing a shades of a Khijadi tree. And people living in the area of Khijadi village, they worship plants and animals. People live in that area also take care of the plants and animals, and they said and they proudly said what their elder used to say, agar ped hain to hum hain. What they said, agar ped hain to हम हैं। अगर पेड़ हैं तो हम हैं। Now we will go ahead with the chapter. Amrita get up early morning every day and she went to greet her friends. Children, who are the friends of Amrita? Yes, the trees. The trees are the friends of Amrita. She would choose a special tree for the day, and she would go and choose a tree and puts her arms around the trees and whisper to the trees and said, oh trees, you are so strong and beautiful. You care for us. Thank you tree. Give me some strength also. Now children, do you know what are the importance of plants in our life? Plants gives us with many products with which is essential for our survivals, right from fruits, wood to oxygen. We people are totally dependent on the trees for our living. Now we will see trees in danger. Now time went by. Amrita has now grown up. One day she went to greet her friends, and she saw some strangers in her village. They had access with them, and they said the king has sent to them to cut the trees for wood, and the wood was needed for building king's palace. After listen, Amrita was very shocked. She went to the tree, the man that were about to cut, and hugged the trees tightly and put her arms around the tree and said, you cannot cut the tree. The men shouted and threatened her, but Amrita did not let go of the trees. The man follow his king's order. They had to cut the trees. On seeing this, Amrita and the daughter of Amrita and hundreds of villagers, old and young, they came to the forest and hugged the trees tightly. Even many villagers, and including Amrita and her daughters, they also died to save the trees. After learn about this incidents, king could not believe on that, and he then decided that he will visit the village himself. After he went to the village, he has learned about that the villagers' respect for the plants and animals. And then after seeing feelings for the plants and animals of villagers, it affected kings greatly, and he then ordered that no tree would be cut and no animal harmed in this area. Even today, after 300 years later, the people living in this village are called Bishnois. They are continue to protect the plants and animals. Even though the middle part of the desert, this area is green and the animals of this area roam about freely without fear. So children, what we have learned from the story and what we have learned from the chapter, we should have to take care of our environment. We should have to safeguard of our environment, and we should have take care of our environment like the people of Khijadli village, who have loved animals and plants just like we love our fellow human beings.